Thank you for calling Printer Support. This is Gary. How may I help you?
Yeah, I got something wrong with my printer. I don't know what it's an H. No, it's a Canon. I just bought a Canon.
Okay, and it's your brand new computer?
Yeah, it's a brand new printer, not my computer, my printer. And what it's doing?
Okay,
it's printing like Japanese or Chinese or something. I don't know, whatever it is, I can't read it.
Okay, I will go ahead and help you with that.
Okay.
Right, sir? Please let me know that on which device you're trying to connect your printer, to a laptop or to a desktop?
Desktop.
Okay, and the desktop which you're using, it's Windows or an Apple?
Windows.
Windows. All right, sir. Can you please help me with your first name?
Yes, my first name is Phil, Phil. Last name, Latio, Latio.
You got that?
Okay.
Right. My name is Gary. Our call gets disconnected. Hi, sir. Right. In case our call disconnected, I will be calling you back. You don't need to worry. Okay, sir?
Okay.
So can you please open your computer, can you please open the Google Chrome?
Oh, wait. I turned it off. Wait, I got to turn it back on. Because
okay.
It's printing Japanese. Why? I don't understand.
You don't have to worry. This basically about the software, right? On your computer, you have a lot of software.
Yeah, but I don't know how to read Japanese.
We'll help you with that. Just be relaxed
okay.
about that, sir.
Okay, my computer's on. You want me to open Chrome, you said?
Yes.
Okay. Chrome's open.
On the Google Chrome, in the middle of that, do you see there's a search bar?
Yeah.
Type here to search when you work. All right.
Yeah.
Type there www. And after that, hit the enter key.
Okay. Support connection. Enter your 6-digit code to start.
All right. Let me go ahead and connect you.
219-8464.
What it shows you there?
Huh?
What it shows you there?
67429.
67429. It's asking you for an option. It says enter your 6-digit code. Do you see that?
Yeah.
And below that, there is a page, right?
What page?
Where you can type the 6-digit code.
Yeah.
I generated the 6-digit code.
Yeah, there's
you.
A spacer. Type there. Okay.
You type there.
Type there.
473.
473
No. 473
Okay.
700
7. And now the start download turned blue.
Sir, below that, what do you type there? Can you please read that to me?
473700
Okay. Click on a start download.
Windows allow
click on
access.
Allow access.
Okay, now I got to think, Brad.
Wait a minute. Click on, you will get an option. Click on OK or yes.
Brad Williams. Who's Brad Williams?
That's my name is Gary. The Brad Williams name is for the tech, basically, to connect you to the secure server.
Okay, now the thing.
Now you can see me moving the mouse cursor. Do you see that? So I'm
connected
to your device.
Yeah.
Okay, let me just go ahead and check with the things. Right, sir? And
okay.
Before today, like, do you have the old printer as well as which you're using earlier?
No, the old printer I brought to the recycling. I had an HP, and then now I got this Canon, but it prints in
Japanese.
You
don't have to worry. Let me just go ahead and check with that, okay?
I don't know how to read Japanese.
Just let me just have a look onto that. Do you see there? It says task manager, processes, performance. App history.
Yeah.
Services. Do you see that? I want you to click on services. You can see that several of them, the status of the software, it says stop. Do you see that?
Yeah.
On your keyboard, do you see the letter P as in Pennsylvania and letter R as in rabbit? Do you see that?
Yeah.
Hit P and after that R at the same time. Now, Let me just check with that. Do you see that printer extension and notification are being stopped? Do you see that? Let me show it to you.
Oh, okay. Nice. Yeah.
That's the main reason that you're not able to print out the things, first of all. On top of that,
I can build a print, but it prints in Japanese.
That's the main reason that because the notification and the extension and notification are being stopped. On top of that, you can see the status. Several of these software which are onto your computer, they are being stopped. Do you see that?
Right. So yeah. But how do I get it to print in English?
That will be done. That will be done, first of all. The main reason behind that is the most of the services to your device, the software are being stopped. Did you stop those software?
Okay. No, I don't know.
So that's the main reason that why these are being stopped, right? There might be the reason of...
What is? What stopped them?
I'm checking with that. Click on performance. Please be in the line. Let me check with a few more things. Click on yes.
Fred Williams request unattended access. Why would you need that? I just want to make it not print in Japanese.
It's not print up in Japanese. First of all, these software are being stopped. That's the main reason. So we are checking with that.
My printer is printing in Japanese. That's what I called
you for.
That's
the reason we are checking with that. Your printer is showing you in lab Japanese because the several of the software are being stopped.
I don't know how to read Japanese.
You don't have to worry. We are fixed. Checking with that, okay? Click on OK or yes onto your computer.
Okay.
You see any option there? It says yes.
Okay. It says user account is enabled on this PC.
Click on yes. Can you click on yes?
I did.
All right. Just please wait, sir. Sit back and relax. You can put in.
How long is this going to take?
It will take like 15 to 20 minutes, first of all, because it's showing the access onto your device.
Boy.
There are several unknown software are being stopped on your device. That's the main reason.
Well, I just wanted not to print Japanese. I just wanted to print English.
Sure, it will be done. It will be done.
Okay, well, let's go. Let's go. Maybe I should just call Canon.
Can you please close this, Task Manager? There is an X.
Close what?
On the right-hand side top corner.
All right.
All right. Let me just go ahead and check with that. And can you please let me know that, are you the only one who use this computer or anyone else in your family or friends also use it?
My cousin Eddie uses it.
Just have a look onto the screen. We are checking with that why your several of the software are being stopped on your device. Right.
Okay. Why?
So we are checking with that. It says that it's static for your IP, your personal internet protocol, onto which it shows the failed connection attempts, four were being failed, and currently five are being connected. Do you see that? That's the main reason these are...
Yeah, what's that mean? I don't know what any of this means.
That basically means there are four, another person are being connected to your IP. On below that, it says active connection, local address, that's your IP. If you're using your computer or any other device, it's showing about that. But it shows the worst thing, the foreign address.
Okay.
Do you have any friend or family members who is in foreign address out of U.S.?
My cousin Stashu lives in Poland.
And they do not connect to your computer.
Other than that, no, I don't think Stash can connect to Poland.
You see that? Established. When I check with that, it shows from they're being connected from China.
Is anybody from Japan? Japan. That's China. That's the language it's printed.
They're being
China or Japan. I don't know. They both look alike to me.
So that's the reason is that from China and Japan, they are being connected to your IP. They're misusing your IP address, several kind of illegal activities due to which it shows up CSRSS.exe chosen. Do you have any idea what that is?
Okay. No, but it don't sound good, does it?
Let me just open the Google Chrome. Can you just hold a look onto the screen?
Yeah, I see that. It isn't malware.
It's a malware. It's essential for Windows.
Client server is an essential part of Windows. never interact with it as a user, still performs essential functions. So
this means
mean?
That, which means delete your personal information, use your personal information for several bad activities or any kind of illegal activities, which shows up under your name. That's the main reason.
Okay, that's not what it said, but okay.
So, other than now this device, how many other devices do you connect with the internet?
Let's see, my oven, my refrigerator, my printer, which prints Japanese.
Okay.
And that's it.
On any kind of Android phone or iPhone, do you?
No, I don't have any of that stuff. No.
And on this, like in the past, let me just check with a few more things. Right?
Okay.
Please wait, sir. Okay?
Okay.
Just checking with that. Can you please click on that X on the event viewer, which I opened? There's an X on the right-hand side top corner. Click on that. All right.
Okay. What are we doing here?
Just checking with that, right, when we open the event viewer.
Checking with what? I would just want to fix my printer, and you're screwing around here.
Sir, we are going to fix the computer as well as because it's showing these bad activities onto your computer. There is no issue with the printer. These software are being stopped.
Well, why is it printing Japanese?
Printing Japanese because of there are several Japanese and several are being established onto your IP address from China. That's the main reason. Can you click on OK on the event viewer? Do you see an option OK? Click on that. And on the left-hand side, can you maximize it?
Okay.
And click on here where it says custom views. Once you click on that, do you see on the right side what it shows you?
See where? What? Right side what?
For me. It says administrative. You are the admin of this computer. It's showing that.
I don't know.
Administrative events, critical errors, and warning. Do you see that? I want you to double click on that where it says critical errors and warning. Double click on that. Now it shows you the number of bad events, 4,703. Errors and warning. We're showing with the date and time.
Okay.
And can you scroll it down to the very bottom? And you can see they started in December 6, 2022. So that's the reason you are having these several kind of bad activities and critical activities onto your device. That's the main reason. The printer is not working.
That's why it's printing Japanese.
Yes, on top of that, these hackers are established onto your IP address, using your personal information for several bad activities. That's the reason the Microsoft software are being
bad
stopped.
Activities. Okay, so what we got to do here? I've got to print
something. Can you exit out? This is my name, the tech. This is my name, Gary.
Gary, yeah.
This is my ID number.
ID. Got an ID number, too.
Right, sir.
Okay.
The very first thing, when we check with that, the issue with your printer, right? And the second thing, which is...
printer issue, printing in Japanese.
The second thing is that, when you check with that, the services on your device, the Microsoft services, and software are stopped.
Okay.
Due to which these hackers are using your IP address, internet protocol.
From Japan.
And from China.
Must be. China, too. Yeah, their writing all looks alike to me. I can't tell the difference. It could be Chinese or Japanese. They write those squiggly things. I don't know what it is. I just want to write English.
Your IP is on high risk because of these foreign addresses and these hackers.
Yeah. Okay.
To which, your personal information. Do you have any personal information on this device?
No, just my bank and stuff.
Used to log in into your bank as well as?
Yeah.
Errors, warnings.
Okay.
That was 4,703.
Yeah, how's this going to fix my printer? I don't understand
First of all,
this.
We need to fix your computer right to your printer. It will be fixed after the solution which is required to clean up these bad activities from your device. To run all the application from the Microsoft, to run all the software, and to remove these errors and warning, right? So that these hackers cannot use your personal information On top of that, your banking, right? Bank account, credit, and debit card.
Okay.
So we need to secure it up, right? Correct?
I don't know, I guess.
We need high-end tech. The tech will basically remove all bad things.
Move all bad things. Okay.
These are the bad things.
Bad things we want taken away. Okay, then I can print.
After that, your printer will be fixed.
Well, right? Be fixed.
For the printer, there will be no charges for the printer, first of all. Right?
No charges for the printer.
Right. But the worst thing is that due to your personal information is on high risk, and these hackers have been using it for several illegal activities under your name. Right? Right.
Okay. Yeah.
For that, there will be a one-time fix.
Okay. Now what? One-time fix.
And do you remember when was the last time did you log in into your bank account on this device?
Nah, the other day. I don't know.
And everything was fine that day?
Yeah.
Okay. So there will be the one-time fix to remove all these bad activities from your devices. Right, sir?
Okay. It's a lot of money. That's more than I paid for
the printer.
The
thing is not about the printer, first of all. There's no problem with the printer.
It is about the printer. It's printing in Japanese. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
I know that it's printing in Japanese. Because of that, your software is not working. All the software are being stopped. Let's have a look onto the screen. It shows system configuration. Can you click on services here?
We already did this, didn't we?
That was not this one. That was on task manager.
Oh, yeah. That was another one. Okay.
And can you scroll it down? Okay. You can see the manufacturer is Microsoft. More than 80% software are being by the Microsoft.
Yeah, they made the Windows.
But
I know
they are
that.
Being stopped. Who stopped the software?
Who stopped
hackers,
them?
You haven't. That hackers.
I don't know. That's
that
what I'm asking
have
you.
Stop them. That's the reason. Yeah.
Hackers.
These are the hackers who stopped that. They're using your IP address
from Japan,
from China, and Japan.
Or China. We don't know which one yet. We don't know which one yet.
We're trying to access.
Okay. Well, I can't afford $249. I'm just going to buy another printer.
You can
printer.
Buy the printer. There's no issue with the printer, first of all. All the software. The thing is not about the printer.
How do you know that? You never even looked at the printer, you scamming bastard. You never even looked at the printer.
Sir, first of all, we check onto the printer, first of all, if you remember that. On the printer, the service.
No, you didn't look at the printer.
Being stopped onto the printer.
There isn't even a printer on here, stupid. You dumb fuckers. How do you make any money doing this?
Why we have to make any money, first of all?
Because you're scamming bastards.
Okay, Lordy.
You benchoed. You stupid fuck. You still there, stupid? Huh? Numbnuts?
I can't hear you.
Hello? You there, stupid?
I'm a technician with the sign. Can you please hear me now?
I can't hear you. You got to speak up.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yeah, now I can, stupid.
First of all, can you please tell me what's the exact problem that you're facing regarding with the printer?
The printer was printing Japanese, and this other guy's trying to steal my money. That's the problem, stupid.
Sir.
You guys are a bunch of scamming bastards. I don't know how you make any money doing this, because you're so fucking stupid at it. The guy never even looked at...
scam company, sir.
He never even looked to see if there's a... Wait a minute. He never even looked to see if there's a printer connected to the pocket thing, you idiot.
It's all there. It's all there. We have saw the settings and all.
It's not all there. It's not all there. It is connected with the network. You scammer. It's not all there. Boy, oh boy, you guys are stupid fuckers. I can't get over it.
Well, sir, if you don't mind me fixing the problem, sir, you can hang up the line, okay?
There is no problem, numbnuts. There is no problem. That's the whole idea. You fuck. You're still there, stupid. How long are you going to let me yell at you? Huh? You're just going to let me yell at you. Okay, there you go.